And back here in the Valley, new information tonight on a deadly stabbing near Nellis and Stewart. Metro tells us they've arrested a 54-year-old Arnold Whitehead. Police took him in not far from the crime scene. The stabbing happened yesterday along the trail behind the nearby wash.